All right, I'm going to quickly show you my camcorder setup that I have going on here. This is pretty much a, I'd say, a prosumer camera where I grabbed a typical consumer camera and added a couple extra details to make it look kind of professional, as well as, you know, a couple enhancements here. So first of all, this is a Canon Vixia HF20 camcorder. So if I take this off and let's see, take this off real quick, that is what the camcorder looks like, minus this part right here, but I'm not going to take that off. So this is the Canon Vixia. I got I believe this is a few years old right now. I got it for $500. List price was about $7.99. I got it during Black Friday. So basically what I did is I went on to eBay, got this lens hood. I think it was like 10 bucks, if I remember correctly. Lens hood. That'll fit onto most consumer cameras. So immediately that gives it more of a professional look. Then, right here on Canon cameras, they have the mini shoe, so I went on eBay again and bought the mini shoe to a regular size shoe adapter. So this goes right into the Canon sized shoe, and this will get a typical accessory shoe size. Now I went and bought an Asden microphone, bought this on my local Craigslist. Can't remember what I paid, maybe about 20-30 bucks. I didn't want to spend the money on the Rode video mic because I found this for a great deal on Craigslist. So as you can see, a pretty good looking looking microphone, and it does its job. So from far away, that looks like a very good, you know, prosumer camera. I also have an upgraded battery right here, as you can see. That one will give me about 4 hours of battery compared to the stock one that gives you, I'd say, about an hour or less. And there it is. That's going to be the camera right there. So, looking pretty good. There are some other things that I can add to it, maybe a video light, if I really wanted to. Some wireless mics, but it's hard to do without an XLR. There's this thing I could buy, which would be a stereo to XLR, so I can have multiple mics if I wanted to. That's just a little more expensive, but this is going to be my prosumer camcorder.